Let's save Soaklaw. But how do I save someone?
Someone behind it. Detached. Okay, the machine has detected something. Display back and shade some detection with our circuit.
It would have to be you. Perhaps Megan came for you in Dunwall. But Jendosh...
Already growing cold. Don't try to move.
Well, that's the Corvo I remember.
If I get through this, I'm going to grill a whole blood ox and eat the entire thing myself.
That's not gonna work. Since I have destroyed the elevator. Try. It's like the fuck do I know? I did click save, but it did not save quick enough. I'm still holding so close. Okay. My movements were slowed? Okay. So what's something? There's one closed door, but that's not the one I need. So what's up with the other one? I am faster. Oh, cannot be saved, why? Saving, okay. No. I did not want to do that. Yeah, this door. This one actually goes on. Yeah, I knew from the get-go this one was pretty much useless. I didn't really need it.
From the other side.
Go in that direction. That direction. There. That is this tower, yes. There is probably absolutely nothing I would need from there. Yeah. My god, that was a waste of time. Didn't even see this shit. Actually, flash with no. Where are we supposed to go? Megan Foster is lower one, I suppose.